Good old fashioned get through workout, guys. There's only one station that has active rest. So if you would like an active rest, okay, you can move around, do something. I'd really like for you to take your rest time, that way you can really focus on your form. But if you're really focused on calories, you know, I heard burpees is a great active rest. So if you really want to do active rest, how about you do that today? All right. Other than that, grab something heavy and let's focus on our form. Okay. Warm up is going to be Sally. So if you have never met her, she's a real nice lady and you'll get to know her during warm up today. Starting up at the top again, you got any order, but every time you finish a section, you got 50 bicycle crunches. To get our little interval demo knocked out real quick. Opposite elbow to opposite knee, nice, good tempo. There's your core for the day. Okay, starting up at the top, everything is superset minus these two bottom sections. So we're going RDL into a dumbbell thruster. So for Romanian deadlift, guys, really good slow tempo, feet just about hip width apart. Okay, we're gonna go putting those dumbbells on the tops of our shoes. We are shoving the booty backwards, okay? As soon as we feel the pull in the hamstrings, okay, that's about as deep as you need to go. Ladies, we don't need to go all the way down to the toes because then you see how it's back now is that curvature. If you want to go down to where our shoulders are really tight, pulled back, okay, again, nice good pull in the hamstrings, and then we're going to stand up, and then we're going to squeeze the glutes to the top, a little slight rotation of the dumbbells to squeeze the back, okay? Then we're going into 10 dumbbell thrusters. I want you guys to load them up on your shoulders, okay? You're going to squat down, and then you are thrusting them both above your head for 10. Okay, after you do 15 and 10, switch with your partner, then they'll come in and do 15 and 10. We're going to go down 10 and 5 on the Romanian deadlifts. Try to increase your dumbbell size. You can keep the same two here, but let's try to increase on that round of 5, and then another round of 15 and 10. Next one, sumo squat and heavy low swings. Okay, sumo squat kettlebell should be heavy, heavy low swing should be heavy. Okay, we've done this one once before. For the sumo squats, we're gonna go out nice and wide, 45 degree angle with the feet, and we are going straight down like an elevator, okay? This is not the sumo deadlift where we're gonna lean forward. Okay, this is one where we want our chest and shoulders upright, nice and tall, squatting down, kissing that to the floor, and then standing up. After 15, we've got the heavy low swings. Remember, for regular swings, we go to eye level. For high swings, we go high. Okay, for the heavy low swings, it's belly button. Boom, right there. Boom. Yeah, I don't want you going any higher. If you can go higher, it's too light. Okay, you should get to where about your belly button's about as high as you can get it. What we're trying to do is get you to focus on the glute squeeze and the glute squeeze alone and not arch your back to get that kettlebell up there. Okay, that's why we're doing it low. Okay, nice and low. Just a little squeeze of your bum bum. Okay, 15. 10, switch with your partner, another 15, 10, going down, same 10, 5, and 15, with that set of 10 at the end. Hamstring curls and good morning. Okay, you may have to set your partner up for success here. We are on our elbows and our knees, okay? A nice little slope downward, okay? A little knee plank. We're gonna go down, tapping that dumbbell on the floor, and then curling it up, turning the top of your feet towards the ceiling as you come up to the top. After you do 15 hamstring curls, you're gonna have a light bar, and we're going into 10 good morning. So we've curled the hamstrings, and now we're gonna stretch them back out. Okay, we're gonna get, again, deadlift position here, shoving the booty backwards. Your eyes are important here, okay? You don't wanna look up at the ceiling, and you don't wanna tuck your chin down to the floor. Your eyes start ahead of you. As you drop down to that good morning, your eyes follow to where you should be looking about 3 to 5 feet in front of you on the floor at the bottom of your good morning, okay? Again, 15, 10, 10, 10, 5, 10, 15, 10. Next one, bike is your active rest. Around the world plate push. Get yourself a plate, start over there in that corner, push it all the way around the mat one time, switch with your partner, they'll push it all the way around the mat one time. Then you get off the bike, push around the second time, then your partner will push it around the second time. So you got two turns of that apiece. And the last one you have is lunge hill. Get yourself some dumbbells, go down to the bottom of the hill. You can just walk down to the bottom. I just want you guys lunging up. And once you get to the bottom, make sure you have good, nice, deep lunges, and make sure we're not doing the duck walk lunges. Any questions? All right, let's spread out on the mat. Let's get ready to warm up.